Shark education is taking on a new importance due to the increased presence of the fish in local waters. The Sandals Foundation, in partnership with various stakeholders, hosted a seminar to educate consumers of shark and their importance in the marine ecosystem.
We are having a shark education training here in St. Lucia. We're teaching fishers and government agencies about the importance of sharks, the types of sharks here in St. Lucia, and what to do if they see a shark, as well as the sustainable use of sharks and how to conserve sharks and make them better in their marine environment. Yeah.
While people generally perceive sharks as violent creatures that should be killed, she says the workshop hopes to achieve a positive correlation between the public's risk perception and their acceptance of sharks. She thanks the collaborators for making the workshop a success and says there will be such workshops held across the region soon.
We've been told it's the first of its kind in our partnership with fisheries here in the island, as well as CLEAR Caribbean. And so we understand that knowledge is power. And if we empower people through our knowledge, then they will help us to conserve the environment. The fishers have said they've learned a lot. One even expressed that before he thought that they were a nuisance and something they should get rid of. And now this session has made them understand the importance of them being keystone species, meaning that without them, the ecosystem just won't stand up because they're important of taking away dead organisms in the ocean.
Dr. Cameron Perry, a research scientist at the Georgia Aquarium, outlined the species of shark which could be found in local waters. The scientist says while sharks may be easier found in the Atlantic Ocean, certain species lurk in calm waters of the Caribbean Sea and cautions sea bathers to be on the alert. He highlighted the effect of depleting current shark populations both here and in the wider region.
Some reef-associated species that may be seen on the Caribbean side of St. Lucia would be nurse sharks, Caribbean reef sharks, black-tip reef sharks, and then some fishermen have caught other sharks farther offshore in the Atlantic as well. If you remove sharks from the ecosystem, you're going to change the whole food pyramid, right? You're going to change the whole trophic level. So you remove sharks, you increase groupers. If you have increased groupers, you decrease what the groupers eat, right? So sharks play a role in helping balance the ecosystem and keep things in check.
The operations director of CLEAR Caribbean highlighted their long-standing partnership with the Sandals Foundation. He applauded the decision to host workshops island-wide to sensitize persons who utilize the blue economy on the benefits of sharks.
It was a natural fit when Sandals Foundation asked us to assist with the shark education and awareness program here in St. Lucia. So naturally, our links with the fishers in the communities, we contacted them. What we realized was that there wasn't a lot of information about shark interactions in St. Lucia, as well as information with respect to catches and landings and attitudes towards sharks in St. Lucia.
The Sandals Foundation says it is committed to protecting local biodiversity and helping to maintain a healthy ecological balance where the hotel chains operate. For the DBS News World, Manasa Stanislaus reporting.